What is up, YouTube? It's a beautiful morning, 6 o'clock in the morning, and I got a breakdown. Well, not really a breakdown. One of the buses, I got the first jet, 9830. The driver took it out this morning, and then now, like, I guess the flasher is either loose or the flasher's no good because he got no indicator lights, no nothing. So I'm driving bus 511 now, which is 99 International. I'm about to go drop off of it and then take 9830. Bring it back to the yard. I drive it back. No lights, no signal, no nothing. You already know it. No graveler. Yeah, man. Been busy, guys. Listen, if you're watching this vlog here, well, you probably noticed that yesterday's vlog I uploaded at like 4:30 in the morning. I was having problems with iMovie, man. I don't know. Told you I gotta get that Final Cut Pro. Yeah, so I uploaded the movie right before I left the house, and I got a few comments so far, which I was shocked, like, oh wow. Yeah, man, so I apologize for that. Today I'm going to talk to my cousin about getting a Wi-Fi. Yeah, I think we got, I don't know, we probably do got Wi-Fi, I never checked, but I know that we had it before we got the whole, like, office internet set up, like Verizon Business Corporate. I don't know. Yeah, so I gotta check. If we have it, yo, you already know it. I'll bring my laptop with me and then I can upload these videos nice and early for you guys. Alright, so we vlogging out here, man. 6 o'clock in the morning. Alright, so I'm taking it along with me and it's freezing today. Yesterday in the afternoon it was like 70 degrees. Now it's like, I think, 42. Still, it's cold, man. And this bus is like bogging out too. Got coffee. I didn't swing by Dunkin' today. You know, they didn't send me my check, so. Now I'm just joking, man. Like in the morning, like, I stop off at a bagel shop. They got some good bagels. I get their coffee. It's all right, but nothing compares to Dunkin'. But anyway, give you a little POV over here. 6 in the morning. Get this paper out of the way. So we're cruising the streets, man. 6 in the morning. Oh, man. GMC. Dunkin' Donuts. Yo, I need my check. I need to buy that GoPro. Where's my check, Dunkin'? Gandhi.
Take the 18, take the morning.
Yeah, good morning,
this guy Gandhi called me.
I'm out here. I see nobody out there. 1536 David Front. David, pick it up.
Yeah, Gandhi, you call me?
Yeah, Dilo, please. I have a bus. I have the van run going for COD. I'm sending two buses, one with you, one with Green.
Alright, that's a 10-4.
Good job, thank you. Good job. David Front, David.
Good job, good job.
Okay, 193.
Oh, we're dropping with the wigwag down. Oh, it's wigwag. Oh, there we go, there we go. Oh, there we go. I can load his radio down. Yo, hopefully today we get some more action out here today. That's it. Breakdown, bringing buses up to Queens for DOT and getting dirty. But I got my brand new sneakers on, man. I gotta try not to get them dirty. To go, all right. I'll be back. All right, guys, I'm over here. Just gotta make a left turn, and we got 9830 over there. Sick. Oh man, it is cold. Sun is coming up now. Coming up, man. You don't need no lights, man. You good. You drive the bus like that. There he goes across the street. $98.30, first gen. Alright, let's go. Where I got everything. $98.30. We got all the buses all over there picking up kids. We over here in the hood. Alright. What's up? Alright, I take this one, no problem. Alright. Yo, for my peoples that like never seen the projects, like it's the projects over here. This is how they look. It's like a big complex with like same size buildings. It's like low income houses. Yeah, be careful. Next thing you know, somebody come pull out a knife for me or something, huh? But you already know it's Brooklyn Wise Guy in the house. First gen. Shit. Let's go check it out.
Something smell on that.
Some smell?
Yeah, there's something burn.
Alright, no problem.
Okay.
Alright, you got it. Alright. Oh, hell yeah. Woo. Wow, it smells in here, for real, it does. And the mechanics here, they just worked on this bus. Alright, so guys, you're gonna have to make this thing quick.
All right, so we driving a, hold on, what year is this? We're driving a, focus it. All right, take it too long to focus. All right, 2004, I see. First gen, all right, we started up, let's roll. And again, yo, look at the Madcanics. What we hiding over there, ABS, all right. Not bad. It got lights. Crack a window. Oh man, it smells in here. This is where the wheelchair lift was. 1930.
Yo, for real, there smells inside here.
What?
Something burning. Something grounding off or something. I don't know. But yeah, you too. What can I say today, huh? We're gonna have some action today. We got some drivers now, so I'm back to my original duties. LOL. Duties. Oh man, I love my job, man. Look at my eyes. Tired. Listen to that first gen. Yo, it's supposed to run. If I get sick, I'm suing. Shit, we're running this thing hard. Let me get a POV, man. I'll show you guys how to drive a bus. Alright, so we in the 2004 first gen. All my first gen lovers. You, bus boy, Nation. Yo. My man James. First. Yo, man, you guys cracked me up, man. Y'all love you guys, man. For real, man. Shout out to all my friends on YouTube. That's it. You ain't subscribers anymore. You guys my peeps. That's it. All my friends out in the YouTube world, YouTube nation. Man. First. All right. Yeah, we do a POV over here, man. About to drive this like we stole it. All right. Drive it like you stole it. I gotta get some singing lessons for you guys, YouTube, so I can sing to you. You guys don't want to hear me. You just want to see yellow buses. It's all good. Ooh. Transmission slipping. Yo, but really? Oh my god, yo, it smells bad in here. I wonder if it's the battery. If like one of the batteries exploded. Cruising in the first gen. You guys wanted a POV? Here we go. Let me give you this view right here. See how long I can hold it. First gen POV behind the driver's seat. Well, no, not literally, you know, like behind the steering wheel. Because if you're behind the driver's seat, you wouldn't be able to drive. That's it. Behind the steering wheel. POV. Or in the driver's seat. There we go. That's it. In the driver's seat. Come on, buddy. Let's go, man. Let's go. Thank you.
So guys, here's a how-to. If you got any lights on your dash, put some electrical tape. That's how you fix it. That's it. Alright, how to take off dash lights right here. Simple. Whoop. But we gotta throw a little bit more, you know, to cover up. Yeah. Try to give you guys the gauges, half of the screen, the gauges, and half of the screen, you know, the view. That's real POV right here, so make you guys feel like you're in the sea, and I'm the radio station here talking. Oh man, I crack myself up sometimes, huh? Wow. Swing it! Keep right. We going straight. Oh, let's catch this right here. We got a first gen Bluebird coming. Drive by. Come on, what happened? Ooh. Felt like the bus wanted to die out just now. Uh-oh. It's too early to call a tow truck. Now it's running. Like, I'm gonna head back to the yard there. You know, I gotta save my battery, you know, so that way I can give you guys some good footage. All right, because hopefully, you know, I got some exciting things in store for today. Hopefully, let's see. But there you go, how to take a dash light off. All right, tips from Dylan. All right, guys, catch y'all later. All right. We got the first gen over here being worked on. The left side door giving problems. Bus need to clean out. But anyway, let's take a walk. Primo, que paso? All right. We actually, the fuel truck gotta come and top us off, man. coming to bring 4,000 gallons over here for us. So we're just waiting. Ooh. 98:30 over here. This is the bus I went and get this morning. That was smelling. Like what happened? The antifreeze. I don't know. It was the antifreeze that was burning. That's what they said. Oh, it's locked. I don't believe that. But oh, it does smell. Ooh. Let's see if it's coming through the pipes. Cause you know I got a bunch of mad mechanics here, you know? They think they know about buses, they don't know. No smoke. Munda! Alright. It's not much really going on over here today. Don't worry. Oof. Dust. We're gonna make it hot out here today. Don't worry. I'm gonna find something for you guys. Let me show you guys. I got my new sneakers on. Got the Balenciagas. Google them. Came out to work in the Balenciagas. First gen. That's it. Yo, the buses look so cool with the hoods open, man. Like, it looks like Transformers, kind of. Brr, hear that diesel going. Yes, Mr. Wade.
If I want to buy this one, how much you think I'm gonna be poor? How much you think I'm gonna
be? You want gasoline or Chevy? Gasoline or diesel?
No, the diesel.
That's why gasoline there, but diesel about 3,500, 4,000.
4,000?
Yeah.
Diesel?
Diesel, yeah. I have a guy in Long Island with wheelchair.
One like this?
Yeah.
One like this?
But listen, I got one right now, gasoline, mm-hmm. over in my yard. The guy, Mill Avenue, 10,000 he won. 2010, 30,000 miles. Same like that one there.
Same like that, you know, the
yeah.
gasoline.
Gasoline though, not this.
What is?
2010.
2010?
10,000. Manuel, hey, yo, oh, oh. Yeah. All right.
Busy
all the time. Oh, busy all the time, man.
One.
We talk business, man. Listen, I got one sale, give me 10 grand. No problem. I got it. Well, you gotta say what up to YouTube. It's for YouTube, alright. Yeah, man. Documentary on my life.
You know? Oh, you YouTube?
Yeah.
Listen, what you do for me, too?
Yeah.
Let me know, I'm gonna look.
No problem. I got a lot of videos up. Yeah, man. But if you're serious, man, whatever you want, I get it for you. You want a diesel? I got the diesel. But they're in Long Island. I have one gasoline over here on Mill.
But how much for the gasoline?
10,000.
10,000 US, right?
10,000 US, yeah, but 2010. 2010 for 10,000.
Yeah, I'm not doing it for you.
Alright, you want to spend 3,000, 4,000? In Long Island. Oh. Alright, wheelchair, Chevy. Six wheel.
But I like the.
No, so you want the.
Like that.
Oh, okay. No problem. There you go. Big money for that. Remember, it's gasoline. And yo, that bus is no good. Look underneath the bus. A whole bunch of rust.
No, I'm talking about the side for the bus.
Yeah, I know. But you don't want to buy this one here. That one have a lot of rust. Oh. Go underneath and check. Come look. We go check. A lot of rust. That came from upstate. I'm like selling buses out here too.
The way you look?
Uh-huh.
The way you look?
It look good on the outside.
Yeah.
Nah, man, you gotta come and look underneath. You gonna see. Yeah. We gotta check out the rust.
Yesterday, I paint this one.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you paint. Look.
Yeah. Just look at the wheel alone itself.
I know.
Look underneath, all inside.
That's
there, come.
That's it.
All that rust.
Yeah.
You must look good on what? The outside.
Listen, it doesn't matter the brand of the money I buy. Because I can make the money for 2 months in my country.
Uh-huh.
You know,
well, I mean, it would work, but the bus will, you know, after a while, it'll break up because of the rust.
I know, but that's what I'm talking about.
Mm-hmm.
But if I buy like two like this,
uh-huh.
I can make it work and fix it for my course.
No, for I.
You I just, let you know, man.
Let me know, no problem.
I'm going to be with you by for two.
All right.
In July.
No problem. All right. No fuel. You want fuel? You want gas? No gas. Who, me? I didn't know. Humans. We out here. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out what to do. Huh? Alright. Oh, alright. Yeah, hook it up. I don't know. Let me put the camera away. Consume the battery, you know, I gotta save the batteries and then I'll shoot some more, alright? Laters.
Alright, YouTube. We're here chilling in my car. Watching these buses come back in. It's too cold to be standing outside.
Coming in one by one. Catching them. Over here. Tripod over here. I don't know. I want to see something. Let's get professional with it. All right, hold on, guys. I'll be right back. All right,
guys. Oh man, while I was here setting up the tripod, we had a nice accident. What just happened there?
Let me get a few. See what happens when you stop recording? You miss out. Liner C2 here. Trying to record and screw this bottom on. Alright. So then now, boom, lock it in place. Steady footage. Lean this up against my car so I could sit in it. Sorry for the wind noise. I'm gonna learn how to do a time lapse.
It's gonna look sick.
Hello. All right, no problem. All right, wow, that's quick. All right. Now I'm just here, you're actually interrupting the vlog here. Yeah, I'm catching the footage as they drive me. Look, now they're pushing it. Alright.
Yo, yo, yo. What is up, my friends?
Oh, man.
Listen, I'm tired, man. I'm tired. I'm gonna try to get out of work a little early today right now, but it's 4:51. But I'm heading to go get some coffee. Alright, but we're chasing buses while we out here, alright? Chasing them. But not chasing them. Spying. There we go. I see. Sick. We got new dawn all over the streets. Gotta watch out for the potholes, man, with my rims. Don't wanna dent them. Dent them. Yes, guys. Once again, man, I wanna thank you guys for showing me so much love. You know? It's amazing, man. Like, let me tell you how this whole vlog thing started. Like, alright, I don't have any kids, but my wife's sister, you know, she has two, my sister-in-law. I love calling her my sister-in-law. Alright? So, this is like around Christmas time, 2015. Maybe a few months ago. Alright, so I'm hanging out with the kids. This one's on the iPad, this one's on the iPad. You know, watching, what do you call it? Surprise eggs and toy unboxings. And I'm looking at the views on all these guys here that's doing it. And I'm seeing millions of views. I'm like, yo, let's do this. I buy the camera, I buy the toys. Listen, we unbox them, you get to keep them. The kids, they got excited, all right? So now, before I bought the camera and the laptop, I went to Toys R Us, right? I got good credit. So I opened up a Toys R Us card. They gave me $500 limit. So, yo, I racked up that limit plus more. I actually came out of pocket like $80-something. So a total of $580-something I blew that one shot in Toys R Us. Fuck a bit. All right. So I'm excited now. You know, I'm buying Shopkins, this, that, Legos. You know, so we could unbox them. So then now, yeah, I bring the toys over to the house. And these kids, well, all right, they were excited about the toys. Okay, it's when I bought, all right, so the toys is by the house. I'm like, listen, you guys can't touch it. We gotta unbox it, and then it's all yours. I go, bought the camera first. Then I went out to buy the Mac. Come back to the house now, excited. Don't even know how to operate this camera. Don't know how to operate my Mac, but yo, I gotta shoot something. So I'm like, yo, come on, kids. Yo, let's shoot a movie. Oh no, I'm shy. No. So now, I'm getting upset. Like, yo, they made me spend some money and it was Christmas time. I'm like, I did it for them, you know? Make a YouTube channel for them. And then they didn't want to do it. So now I'm like, oh man. So it's like, all right. So I actually took the camera with me to work. And I just started filming myself. Like, my first video, day on the job vlog one, I think it is. Yeah. It was actually Christmas Eve, 2015. I had to work because we had to service the yeshivas. Yeah, so. If you didn't see that, go check that video out. Day on the job vlog one. I think that's the name of it. Where's my phone? Yeah, so that was my first video. You know, that started, you know. The views were coming in. I'm like, yo, kind of like it. Like, oh, now, you know, now when the comments started to come in, like, that's what got me hyped. Like, yo, people are interested? Like, hold on. Let me see. Let me get you the name of it. My videos. Go way to the bottom. Yeah, it's just called Day on the Job Vlog. That's my first video. Right? So I was actually filming myself. I was actually by myself. And I had about maybe either 12 or 13 buses out. So,
Yeah, so I had to lock up the office, jump in a bus to go switch out with one of my drivers. And then as I'm driving the bus back, broke down. I had to call my guys Jets to come pick me up with the tow truck. And I guess it just went from there. Like, yo, people were interested. And I'm like, yo, no problem. So, listen, my niece and my nephew, man, that's their loss, man. They could have been out here unboxing toys. You know, uncle would have paid for everything. They would unbox it, and it's theirs. But, oh, no, I'm too shy, I'm too shy. Well, now we got Dilly Vlogs over here. And that's how Dilly Vlogs, Day on the Job Vlogs. That's it, that's how it started. And now we vlogging. Anyway, let me go get some coffee. You guys don't want to hear me. You don't want to hear what I have to say. You want to see some yellow buses. Give me a minute. Yes, I'm back. I got my coffee. Now I'm over here. But listen, man, I think I want to close off the vlog right now. Look at the time. 5:25. And it's cold outside. You know, just had to check my baby over there. Roll on the window. I got my baby chilling in the corner. Alright, guys. So I'm gonna close it off right now. I'll be back with another vlog tomorrow for you guys, alright? So be good, stay in school, don't be a fool. Peace.